Well, I'm starting to think Houston's becoming the new San Antonio.